AI has become increasingly integrated into our daily lives, from personal assistants like Siri and Alexa to self-driving cars and facial recognition technology. It is also being used in various industries, such as healthcare, finance, and manufacturing, to improve efficiency and productivity. However, as AI becomes more advanced, it raises concerns about its impact on human society. Despite the many benefits of AI, such as improved efficiency and productivity, it also has the potential to have a negative impact on human society, including economic, social, ethical, and political implications. This article will explore the various ways in which AI can negatively impact human society and the importance of responsible development and implementation of AI. The various ways in which AI can negatively impact human society, including economic, social, ethical, and political implications. The economic impact of AI includes loss of jobs due to automation, widening income inequality, and disruption of industries and market. The social impact of AI includes disruption of communication and relationships, decrease in empathy and emotional intelligence, and psychological effects of relying on technology. The ethical impact of AI includes bias and discrimination in AI systems, privacy concerns, and control and autonomy in decision-making. The political impact of AI includes concentration of power in the hands of a few tech companies, lack of regulation and oversight, and national security and defense implications. It is important to acknowledge the potential benefits and drawbacks of AI and to ensure that AI is developed and implemented in a responsible and ethical manner. This includes considering the impacts of AI on society and taking steps to mitigate any negative consequences. It also includes ensuring that AI is transparent, accountable, and fair, and that there is proper oversight and regulation in place. Additionally, it's also important to invest in retraining and education programs to help those who may be impacted by job loss due to automation. To learn more, please read the article.